Hello, we are going to see the behavior of liquid in contact of a solid in chapter surface tension. So to understand the fundamental of the topic, let us be aware with the two fact. Whenever a liquid surface in contact with air has surface tension, same like as when a liquid surface is contact with solid surface has also surface tension, right? And same like as when a solid is in contact with air, solid surface is contact with air has also surface tension. Surface tension is any one of two contact surfaces on all three states, either solid, liquid or gas. So see, when all three surfaces came in a contact, what the situations takes place, and this situation we are going to see. And this situation can be clearly understood here in the diagram. Let it is a solid. Solid surface. Here in this let, this is the liquid. Liquid, and here is air. Solid, liquid and air, all three states are acting here, is a existence, and all three are in equilibrium. Means this system exists in this way according to the diagram. Clear to everybody? Now see how it is in equilibrium. So it is, see, this is solid and this is a liquid. So first of all, we are going to make angle of contact by drawing a tangent here. Right? This is the tangent. So this is angle of contact between solid and liquid surfaces, theta. And this tangent is here represent also one more thing. Surface tension of liquid with respect to air, because this is a liquid air surface, right? This P, this is a point P let, this point P is point of contact. Point of contact between solid, liquid and air, all three substances. Now see another, we are going to see the surface tension in between solid and liquid. This is TSL, right? And here this side come, this is solid and air. So one more surface tension between these two contact surface, and it is between solid and air. So see very carefully, it is TSA, surface tension of solid in air, surface tension of solid with respect to liquid, and this is liquid with respect to air, and system is in equilibrium. So for equilibrium, see very carefully in this. So see how these three forces act. So to obtain it, we are going to obtain the resolution of this vector TLA, because this both is exact opposite. So resolution or projection of TLA, vector TLA. So vertical component and horizontal component, horizontal component in this side, it is, see very carefully, horizontal component, it is TLA cos theta, and vertical component component TLA sin theta. Clear it is. Now see very carefully to understand the fact here. So this is system in horizontal equilibrium. See for the horizontal equilibrium, this side, now here, make here TLA sin theta and this is TLA cos theta. So TLA cos theta plus TSL. See vertical equilibrium, horizontal equilibrium. Equilibrium. Horizontal equilibrium we are going to see. See in the left hand side. TSA is acting is equal to these two component. One is TSL and second is TLA cos theta. It is represented by equation number 1. When we solve it for the cos theta, the same expression is come TSA minus TSL by TLA. Represented by equation number 2. But we know that, since we know that cos theta lies between 0 and 1 and angle of contact is less than 90. This theta angle of contact, theta is angle of contact which is always here in this case less than 1. So it is greater less than 1 always, cos theta is always less than 1. It means cos theta is less than 1. If it is less than 1, it means that numerator is less than denominator, or denominator, that is TLA, is always greater than TSA minus TSL. This is called condition of equilibrium. If this condition satisfy, this system will be in equilibrium. But see the two cases, very important cases here in this case. What is this? First of all, this equilibrium, remember, and we are going to use. What is equilibrium? TLA must be always greater than TSA minus TSL. But we will explain under two conditions. If this liquid is water, right, for water TLA is always less than TSA minus TSL. It is against the condition of equilibrium. It is against the, that is why equilibrium is not possible. Equilibrium not possible. That is why water spreads here on the surface. It will be spread on the glass plate. Now see the second case, which is more important. Right? If in place, in this liquid, in place of water, if we keep mercury. Mercury, TLA is greater than TSA minus TSL, right? And this is according to the condition of equilibrium, right? It means that equilibrium exists, right? If equilibrium exists, so in that condition, mercury, if it is small drop converted into a spherical in shape. That is why small drop of mercury are spherical or in shape. So this is part 2D only. Thank you and have a nice day to all.